الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام رسول الكريم. أما بعد، أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My dear brothers and sisters, in Islam and in humanity, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessing of Allah be upon you. Al-Quran, Surah Al-Baqarah, Ayat number 86 to 90. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أولئك الذين اشتروا الحياة الدنيا بالآخرة فلا يخفف عنهم العذاب ولا هم ينصرون. Those are they who have bought the life of this world at the price of the hereafter. Their torment shall not be lightened, nor shall they be helped. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ وَكَفَّيْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ بِالرَّسُولِ وَآتَيْنَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ الْبَيِّنَاتِ وَيَدْنَاهُ بِرُوحِ الْقُدُسِ أَفَكُلَّمَا جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولٌ بِمَا لَا تَهْوَى أَنْفُسَكُمْ اسْتَكْبَرْتُمْ فَفَرِيقًا كَذَّبْتُمْ وَفَرِيقًا تَقْتُلُونَ. And indeed, we gave Moses the book and followed him up with a succession of messengers, and we gave Isa, Jesus, the son of Maryam, Mary, clear signs and sported with him Ruhul Qudus, Gabriel, alayhi salam. Is it that whenever there came to you a messenger with what you yourselves desired not, you grew arrogant? Some you disbelieved and some you killed. وقالوا قلوبنا غلف بل لعنهم الله بكفرهم فقليلا ما يؤمنون. And they said, our hearts are wrapped, i.e. do not hear or understand Allah's word. Nay, Allah has cursed them for their disbelief. So little is that which they believe. وَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ كِتَابٌ مِّنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ مُصَدِّقٌ لِمَا مَعَهُمْ وَقَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلُ يَسْتَفْتِحُونَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مَا عَرَفُوا كَفَرُوا بِهِ فَلَعْنَةُ اللَّهِ عَلَى الْكَافِرِينَ. And when there came to them, the Jews, a book, this Quran, from Allah, confirming what is with them, the Torah and the Injil, Gospel, although aforetime they had invoked Allah for coming of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in order to gain victory over those who disbelieved. Then, when there came to them that which they had recognized, they disbelieved in it. So let the curse of Allah be on the disbelievers. بِئْسَ مَا اشْتَرَوْا بِهِ أَنفُسَهُمْ أَن يَكْفُرُوا بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ بَغْيًا أَن يُنَزِّلَ اللَّهُ مِن فَضْلِهِ عَلَى مَن يَشَاءُ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ فَبَاءُوا بِغَضَبٍ عَلَى غَضَبٍ وَلِلْكَافِرِينَ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ. How bad is that for which they have sold their own selves, that they should disbelieve in that which Allah has revealed, the Quran, guardings. And Allah should reveal of His grace to whom He wills of His slaves. So they have drawn on themselves wrath upon wrath. And for the disbelievers, there is a disgraceful torment. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.